Afraid of the big white wolf, he grew up.